growing up in the Richmond community, in Kaiser, in our public schools, we see different posters that say secondhand smoke and asthma. But there was never someone to really explain what does that mean and what is secondhand smoke affects someone with asthma and how to identify the effects of it is my direct question. So what does secondhand smoke do to asthma and how do I identify the results of it?
That's a great question. So secondhand smoke, so you're basically, when somebody's smoking, you know, besides them getting a lot of stuff into their lungs, a lot of things that are going to cause that inflammation in their lungs, that smoke that they're kind of blowing out, you're breathing in. So it's almost, you know how those little particles are so little that they get down into the lungs? That's kind of how it is. You're breathing in that. And that can cause, again, that inflammation, that constriction, especially if you already have asthma. And then we know from prenatal studies, so if moms are smoking prenatally, their kids can have smaller kind of airways, and it increases.